What's up, guys? This is Zemaniac Gamers. This is a short, quick upload for you guys. This is just a glitch I encountered in Hero Showdown with Luke on Tatooine. I'm mind-boggled as to what happened, but nonetheless, let's take a look at the clip and see. So basically, I get stuck in this wall, and I just can't move. Like, I cannot move, I'm pushing, my abilities don't work, literally nothing works. I'm just like stuck. There must be some kind of hole in this map right here. And it's awful because it's like nothing works and I'm just sitting in Hero Showdown. And look at, it doesn't even make sense. Now Grievous is coming here to pummel me. Now that he started hitting me, what's weird is I was able to get out and start moving, but he just killed me real smug like. He was pretty happy. If you needed that kill that bad, if they were hurting that badly, they deserve it. I'm just gonna watch the clip one more time just to see what happened. I'm running. It looks like I dashed in there. I don't even know if I pushed the dash button or if it just happened that I came to that area and it looked like I dashed. But as you can see, like, none of my abilities work. Crazy glitch anyway. Let me know if anybody else has experienced this on other similar levels. I'm curious to find out if you can experience this as only Luke or heroes or as any trooper. And it only happens during the daytime map or nighttime. It also happens. Anyway, let me know what you guys think in the comments and I'll have another quick upload for you guys later. This was just something short that I wanted to share with you all. Have a great day.